In this video, we will be discussing CARM.
What is CARM? CARM is an abbreviation for the Canada Border Services Agency, also known as CBSA, Assessment and Revenue Management. It is an online portal that commercial importers will use to account, adjust, and manage their Canadian imports. Every importer into Canada will be required to establish a CARM portal, regardless of the volume they import. Key elements of CARM. CARM will have a few key elements, including importers who plan on using the Release Prior to Payment, RPP, will need to secure an importer security bond from a surety company, as CBSA will no longer allow them to import using their customs broker's import bond. Payments will be made through the portal as well as all adjustments. New tools will help importers classify their goods. Reports will show revenue and central trade data, and additional compliance tools will be made available. Importers can manage their CARM portal themselves or delegate it to their chosen service provider. Phased-in release. CARM will be released in phases beginning with Release 0, released Fall 2020. Release 1, expected May 2021. And Release 2, expected Spring 2022. It's expected that Release 1 will be implemented as of May 25th, 2021, where basic functionality will be introduced, including CARM Client Portal, accessible only to clients with an RM account, Manage Payment Processing for online payments, pre-authorized debit, etc., HS Classification Tool, Case Management Functionality for Rulings, and Revenue Reporting. It's expected that Release 2 will be implemented in the spring or summer of 2022, where registration and enrollment will be available to all clients, as well as new portal functionality and notifications, electronic declarations, digital versioning and mass editing capabilities, basic reassessment risking, case management functionality for appeals, compliance, and risks, new offsetting options, CBSA pre-collection options, and central trade data reporting. When Release 2 is completed, CBSA intends to decommission the current program being used to transmit accounting information to them, known as the Customs Automated Data Exchange, more commonly known as CADEX. Come Release 2, all accounting for releases must be done through the CARM Customs portal. For now, the customs declaration process will remain the same under CARM. If you would like some help managing your CARM account, we can help. Click the link below in the description box to get started. Happy importing!